I guys, don't leave.
As an artist in New York City.
The hand has got on you.
Why?
Why?
What am I doing? So, the rules of conduct in the NTA, section 1050.6, say artistic performances are permitted. And if there's something I'm doing wrong, I'd like to, you know, let you tell me what I'm doing. It all fits in the sickest a certain way, and I can put it in a certain way if you want.
You want me to take your stuff, Kevin?
I ask you more than three times, please take your stuff, please.
Uh-huh, so why?
So why?
So I'm doing a performance, and is this like I'm an artist and I care about the culture of New York City. So it's not true, right? Yeah, I am allowed to perform on the NTA. New York City is one of the last places you actually are allowed to do that. It fits a certain way. I can put it in the
wall. You have ID.
I have ID in my back.
Here, in the front pocket.
That's an alcohol.
Alcohol? Spray leg?
Offer a lot of
suit.
You can't tell me why you're arrested.
You want me to do anything?
What?
Hey, you guys can try, do your job, like, protect and serve the process of the whole aspect of it. So if I could, like, I'm an artist, I grab the fact that you're listening and you, like, arrest me. For what? Right? Like, you're arresting me for doing art in the streets of New York City. Like, that's insane. Like, there are people robbing, there are people being killed. Like, there are people being raped. Like, are you kidding? Like, go. You broke my income. Thanks, officer.
Okay.
We're
going to take care of that suspicious mail, right?
What?
Come on, well, let's get the fuck out of here before we get stuck with the fucking...